Finally tonight, the Wheel of Fortune contestant who thought she got it right, but there was an error, losing a trip to Nashville, or so we thought. It was all going so well for contestant Kristen Shaw.
Kristen.
Stand by your man.
Yes.
The 26-year-old Wheel of Fortune contestant won $1,000 in the very first game.
Kristen gets $1,000.
Kristen, a graduate student, was on a roll.
We're going to do a crossword here, and the clue is blank field.
A trip to Nashville suddenly on the line.
A nice Nashville trip. Let's get a letter.
H.
You can pick it up. That's worth over $8,000.
And when it was time...
I'd like to solve the puzzle.
And Pat Sajak's warning.
Say everything, don't add anything, go ahead.
Right, football, left, and Sally.
No, it's not right, I'm sorry.
Kristen got all four words right, but she added the word and, which technically breaks the rules on Wheel of Fortune.
But you threw an and in there with the last thing, and we have to go by the rules. And
Kristen losing the cash and that trip to Nashville.
I think it was a combination of just nerves and... I think I was just a little too excited, honestly.
But watching that night, local business owners in Nashville, who got together to offer Kristen an all-expenses-paid trip to Nashville anyway, including airfare, hotel, even Grand Ole Opry tickets. Kristen says she's planning on going with her mom, and no hard feelings for her favorite show.
I've been watching Wheel of Fortune since I was a kid with my grandmother, and it's been my dream to be on a game show forever.
And she gets the trip after all. Thanks for watching here on a Monday night. I'm David Muir. I hope to see you right back here tomorrow. Good night.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.